का स्त्री अंगते कलपदामृतबेन गीत सन्महिताचर्य चरितात्न चले त्रिलोक्यां त्रैलोक्य सौभगमिदं च निरीक्ष रूपं यद्गोद्विजद्रुममिगा पुलकान्न विभ्रम का स्त्री अंगते कलपदामृतबेन गीतम् सन्महिताचर्य चरितात्न चले त्रिलोक्यं त्रैलोक्य सौभगमिदं च निरीक्ष रूपं यद्गोद्रिजोद्रुममिगा पुलकान्य विभ्रं गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिलभक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगतगुरु टोल्ड दोज हु आर बिजी विथ मेटेरियल दर्शन विश्व दर्शन विश्वरूप दर्शन गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिलभक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगतगुरु टोल्ड दोज हु आर बिजी विथ मेटेरियल दर्शन I mean those who are busy with enjoying mood, they are actually bhogi, enjoyer. And from this, to get rid of this bhogya darshan, enjoying mood of darshan, if you like to get rid, there is no way, no other way, except Sadguru Charan Seva, Sri Guru Padpadma Seva. Without which there is no other way, no alternative. To become a slave, to become a servant of my desire, material desire, is not good. To become a servant of our fanciful desire is not good. Because for this reason, all different kind of painful situation we are facing, all different kind of painful situation coming in our life, so much, you know, painful experience, so much impediments in the way of our bhajan, all for the only one reason. Because we want to become a servant of our fanciful mind. Thus, kamana vasunadha, material desire, different kind of material desire, they inside our mind, we want to become as servant. We are serving. But still today, they are not satisfied. We are giving service to them. But still today, they are not satisfied. We are under the influence of the, you know, of the, our Sararipu. Sararipu means enemies. Kama, Krodha, Lova, Moha, Madhamascharya, Sarvabuddhas. That's why we are busy with material darshan. That is why we cannot utter pure Harinam. As the only reason for why we cannot speak pure Harinam, speak out pure Harinam. Because until and unless our mind become chinmay, if our mind is material, so long as our mind is material condition, in material condition, then Shuddha Harinam is not possible. When our mind becomes Chinmay, Shuddha, pure, and when we can realize the Nam and Nami, Harinam Prabhu and Hari Himself, non-different, you know, until and unless we can feel that Nam and Nami, Supreme Lord in His name is non-different. This kind of judgment, if not going to take place inside my heart, fully, really full faith, till then different kind of problem can come in the way of my Harinam, Japa, chanting. I cannot do proper Harinam. Harinam Prabhu cannot show mercy to me. There is only reason for that. From heart, if we go on speaking, you know, Harinam Mahamantra and calling, Prabhupada speaking, from our heart we are going to call Prabhu, then surely He can show mercy upon us. Varuna Prabhu is most merciful. And when Harinam Prabhu is going to show mercy upon us, then all different kinds of impediments in the way of our Haribhajan can automatically go away. Can automatically go away. Easily, very easily can go away. In that case, we can get the scope to speak pure Harinam. And in course of our pure Harinam, if we go on doing pure Harinam, pure way, then someday we can get response, you know, we can get chance to, you know, understand our own sarup automatically, and after that we can do eternal seva with externally with physical body, internally all I told previously. This way we can get the scope to do seva. The sloka I started with is very big sloka. Big sloka means important sloka. I like to touch Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, his remark. Because Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, you know, I think Narottama Thakur writing so many Hanunita, Ibine Bhai, Radha Krishna Paitane, you can remember this kirtan. Heno Nitai Vine Bhai Radha Krishna Paitanai. Nitai Kuruna Habe Braja Radha Krishna Bhabe. What is the secrecy? Actually, Narottama Thakur Mahasaya also speaking same thing. And this is Narottama Thakur speaking. And Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya also speaking same thing. Sri Nityananda Balao Sankarsan Prabhu Swayam Vishnu Paratattva Vastu, non-different from Krishna, Swayamrup Bhagavan, Krishna, and this, you know, Swayamrup Bhagavan Gauranga. Swayamrup Bhagavan means, who is Himself Supreme Lord, He need not depend upon anybody. All other avatar, everything coming from them. So, I can speak safely that Paratpar Akhilishwar Nanda Nandan Sri Krishna is Swayamrup Bhagavan, and Paratpar Akhilishwar Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I mean Gauranga Mahaprabhu, is also Swayamrup Bhagavan. And from Swayamrup Bhagavan, Nityananda, Baladev, Sankarsan Prabhu coming is fast expansion, and all Chidbhavas, Sarvajitvala Adhar is the source of all Chidbal. Kipakara Prabhu Diya Chidbal. Nayam Atma Bala Hinena Labhya. Those who are weak, they cannot do Hari Bhajan properly. Those who are weak, they cannot meet with Supreme Lord. Those who are weak, they cannot get eternal seva. What do you mean by weak? Weak means There is no sufficient chidbal. The same argument, I mean, Siddhanta Vichara I was bound to give it, when I was discussing about Ajamil. Ajamil was very nice personality, no problem. But the only point was there, that sufficient chidbal was not there to give protection to Ajamil. That is why we always will have to Gauriya Bhajan mean top to bottom, always you will have to cry. Always to cry. This is called Gauriya Bhajan. Under the guidance of Radharani. Mixing procedure, I mean Sahajya procedure is not at all allowed here. So Kipa Karapabhu Diya Chidbal. Chidbal, if sufficient chidbal is not there, then we cannot understand anything, we cannot do any bhajan properly, nothing, chidbal. So, all the time, Guru Seva, Vaishnava Seva, Bhagavad, you know, all the time you'll have to depend upon Guru Vaishnava to get more and more and more and more power, to get stability in our bhajan. Fickle mind, unstable mind is very bad. We cannot do Hari Bhajan by the help of unstable mind. So, you know, the Balaji Maharaj Nityananda is the Guru Tattva Akar. Akar Guru Tattva, I mean the source of all Guru Tattva. So, if I like to cross him and try to get Radha Krishna, Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, and his Seva, Sarva Aradha Tattva Radha Krishna Gela, you know, is impossible to get. This kind of desire should be thrown away. It's not good. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya is speaking in Chaitanya Bhagavad that Nityananda Prasade Hai Krishna Bhakti, it is written, by the mercy of Nityananda, if Nityananda Prabhu is satisfied with me, in that case, we can get Krishna Bhakti. Gauranga Mahaprabhu many times told it openly. Openly. Those who are having love, affair with Nityananda, faith in Nityananda, then he can get everything. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya speaking, you should know it for sure, that Nityananda is a Purna Shakti, full power, I mean potency of Bhagavan. Don't try to misunderstand. Nityananda is the first expansion, at the same time, why Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya going to speak? Nityananda, Krishner, and Janiho, Krishner, Nityananda, Purna Shakti? Because Nityananda is not Shakti Tattva. Is a first expansion, yes. But you forget, according to Vedanta, I told you that Shakti, Shakti, Mator, Abhed. So what you mean to say, what I mean to say is that, what Vrindavan Das Thakur want to speak, mean to say, that Nityananda, his Shakti, Janava Thakurani, Ananga Manjari, you know, non-different from Nityananda, a Purna Shakti. If we are not going to get his mercy, Nityananda, then we cannot get Bhakti. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya speaking, Bhagavat Ras, full Ras, Bhagavat Ras, Nityananda Murti Mantra, Bhagavat Ras coming in the form of Nityananda. You can remember, sometime I explain, you forget sometime. Kipaya hori kirtana murti dharam. I told, na? Many times, explain. Hari kirtan, when coming in the form of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada, Shabdaru Bhavadhara, Prakita Saraswati, Saraswati Krishna Priya, Krishna Bhakti Tahar Hiya, Bino dero seisha vai bhav. I can explain. Abhirbhav, tirbhav, titiya, Prabhupada coming. Now, no time. Saraswati Krishna Priya Krishna Bhakti Tahar Hiya. Bino dero seisha vai bhav. Very secret explanation. So when Prabhupada coming in the form of Harikatha, when Gaur Katha, coming in the form of, you know, Prabhupada, then we cannot understand. Aprakita Saraswati coming, Shabda Brahma, coming in this form. To be frank, actually, all our Guru Varga, those who are, you know, enjoying full Kripa Prabhupada, I don't like to name, actually, you can realize, I think, by now. So much here, Harikatha, you are hearing. Those who are enjoying full kippa of Prabhupada, I mean those who wanted to fulfill the desire of Prabhupada, Nijijan, personal associates of Prabhupada. They have their respective sound, they are all sound incarnation. We cannot see. We can see them, this is material body, we think, but not them. Harikirtan Murthy, Parambhaja Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Harikirtan Murthy, Parambhajivad, Parambhaja Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Harikirtan Murthy, all the Harikirtan Murthy, Harikirtan Goswami Maharaj, Banu Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Bhavanath Puri Goswami, they all coming. Harikirtan Murthy, any time, if you come in front of them, you can get some transcendental advice, aprakita upadesh. So they are aprakita, sound incarnation, sound, like if Supreme Lord coming in the form of sound incarnation, Kali Kali, Nam Rupe, Krishna Avatar, why not possible? Guru Vishnu also can come, Actually, Vedanta Tattva, if you discuss in very, very deep way, you can feel that Bhagavan sound incarnation is told, and also in Vedanta Sutta, you know that all Chiratma, all the infinitesimal Jivatma, all they are like light particle. So long you have heard this point. They are all actually light particle. I mean, as per Vedanta Sutra, we find Gunad Alagbat. Gunad Alagbat. They are just like light particle. But ultimately, you can come to this conclusion that they are all sound particle vibrating. Finally, not at present you cannot realize. Someday I can discuss. Parambhaja Keshav Goswami Maharaj also speaking this way actually. So you see, nitya nityanam chetana chetananam eko bahunam jubididhati kaman. I can explain in detail tomorrow. Nitya nityanam chetana chetananam eko bahunam. If Bhagavan can come in the form of, Bhagavan is sound incarnation, why not all Jivatma? Whereas you already speaking this Siddhanta, in Gita we know, Mama Iva Amsa Jiva Loke Jiva Bhuta Sanatana. Sound is also Shakti Tattva, light is also Shakti Tattva. Shakti Tattva can, come in different way. Light is also Shakti Tattva, na? And sound is also Shakti Tattva. So Shakti Tattva in different form can come. So, but one, we have our duty to get busy with Guru Vaishnava Seva, their Harikatha Seva all the time, repeatedly. You have to go back to previous Harikatha holder continuously, non-stop. You have to, when you develop this kind of attitude, mentality, then you are half Siddha. They are almost half Siddha. And we are fully going to grow this kind of without Katha, without Kirtan, without chanting, you cannot live anymore. You are going to die. Then you are Siddha. Madhavendra Puripad cannot live without. Isar Puripad, our Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they cannot live without. They cannot live without the topics of Krishna, without Harikatha Kirtan, they cannot leave. Harikatha is a Nilachale. Mahaprabhu, yeah, you can. Mahaprabhu himself speaking. Sarvdhamada Rai Ramananda in front of. You like to give me rest? Eh? What do you think? You like to give me rest? I cannot get rest. So long as you are hearing, you are speaking Harikatha Kirtan, I am getting full rest. You cannot believe, I know. You cannot believe this point. To be frank, 100% it is true. That our Atma, our spirit can get full rest in Harikatha Kirtan. But in bonded condition at present, half bonded, 80% bonded, 90% bonded, full bonded. And this is inconceivable, cannot believe it. So what is the duty of a bhakta, especially those who are Raganga bhakta? For them, some special indication there given by Gauranga. Who is going to hear? Who is going to hear this kind of secret things, you know? In Bhagavatam already, you know, you already know, I think, that Jivatma must be busy with all the seva of Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan. Sravanam, Kirtanam, Dhyanam, Harer, Adhut, Karmanaha, Janma, Karma, Guna, Nancha, Tadarthe, Akhila, Chastitam. Any kind of effort you are doing, sometimes you feel sorry, I know, because I am speaking so naked truth, you cannot digest, you become very sorry. You know, I know. But what to do? I cannot speak lie, because half truth is more dangerous than lie. So I am bound to speak. So anything you are interested to do, Shravan, Kirtan, Dhyan, Hare Adhut, Karmanaha, Janma, Karma, Guna, Anancha, Tadarthe, Akhil. Anything you are doing, any of your action, you are sleeping also for the satisfaction of Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. When Guru Vaishnava is speaking, you must be careful, you must maintain your health properly. I don't like to hear you are sick. That means they want that you can do Bhagavad Seva, Guru Vaishnava Seva with very healthy mood. Very healthy. They feel sorry, you know, if you run fancifully. So, Savanam, Kirtanam, Dhyanam, Hare Radbhut, Karmanaha, Janma, Karma, Guna, Anancha, Tadarthya, Akhila, Chastitam. Akhila, Chastitam, Mane, Akhila, Chastitam, Mane, there is nothing left, no fraction of second. All you are going to engage in Guru Vaishnava Bhagavad Seva. Tanyam rupa charitadi sukirtananu smritva kamina rasana manasi niyajya tishtana braje sadanuragi jananugami kalam naed akhilam iti upadesha saram. You got, na? We have received, na, this upadesha from Rupa Goswami. So why you are, you know, why you cannot understand? Tannam rupa charitadi sukirtananu smritva kramena rasana manusi niyajya tishtana vaje tadanuragi jananugami tadanuragi jananugami. Raganubhakta, Raganugabhakti only available inside Vrindavan, and those who are actually Raganubhakta, they are surely they are Vajavasi, our Guru Varga. We have to depend upon them. We cannot run whimsically. Totally. We'll have to follow them. Otherwise, we cannot get entry into Rupadanga Bhajan. You can discuss all dry philosophy. Grita Sneha, Madhu Sneha, so many big talk, you know. I feel shy to discuss because I think I am not qualified. Still, I am trying this much. I can say, so you see, tanyam rupa charitadi sukirtananu smritva kramena rasanam manasi niyajya tishtana vaje tadanuragi jananugami kalam naed akhilam iti upadesha saram tadartha akhila chastitam, this word, and kalam naed akhilam. Kalam Nayed Akhilam. All the 24 hours times, all our times, Yama to be taken into consideration of Krishna Bhajan. Nayed, Nayed means to be taken, to be utilized. Kalam Nayed, Kalam Nayed, Niyatam Niyatam, Giyatam Giyatam, you know Sanskrit. So, Nayed means you should take, you should utilize it. Kalam Nayed Akhilam. Akhilam means all the 24 hours you should utilize. Even your sleeping is also Hari Bhajan. This kind of condition, when can arise inside my heart? This kind of situation, when can come in my life? Bhakti, that's why you have to sing kirtan of Narottama Thakur, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying and speaking for us. Kabe habe bolo sedino yamar dhana jana yar kavita sundari bolibo na chahi deho sukho kori janme janme deho ohe gauro hori ahetuki bhakti charane toma kabe habe bolo sedino yam. We'll have to
sing
siddhi lalasa. All the time we'll have to sing under the guidance of Narottama Thakur, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Siddhi Lalasa. Lalasa means tremendous craving, desire. To get that kind of stage of bhajan, we like to get. Not that is for so. Exhibition. I am Raganuga Bhakta, Rupanuga Bhakta. Exhibition. Bhagavad literature is not a matter of exhibition. You can automatically, you can have in your life this kind of situation, you can feel. Also, you can remember some days before I was discussing the Siddhanta Vichar from Sandarbha by Jiva Goswami Pad. Ya prathamam namno sravanam antaha karana shuddhi artham apiksham. Shuddhe cha antaha karane rupa savaneno tadudayo yogyata bhavati. Sammag udite cha rupe gunanam smaranam sampaddeta sampanne cha gunanam smarane parikara vaishishteno tad vaishishtam sampaddati. Tatasteshu nama rupa guna parikareshu sammag spuriteshu lilanam spuranam sushtu bhavati iti abhipretto sadhana krama bilikhita. Jiva Goswami is saying, it is the usual order. It is the sushtu, meaning actually gradual promotional procedure. This way you can go. First of all, you will have to depend on this sloka. Otherwise, never you can come out successful. So when Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya is speaking that Nityananda Prasadi Hai Krishna Bhakti, Janiho Krishner Nityananda Purna Shakti. So you can start argument, Nityananda is not Shakti Tattva. But I give Siddhanta Vicha that Shakti Shakti Matar Aved, according to that, Nityananda going to reserve the full power. Purna Shakti of Bhagavan. And Bhagavad Rasa Nityananda Murta, the total feature. Nityananda is the embodiment of Bhagavad Rasa. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya going to comment past this Siddhanta. He can understand. Only and only he can understand. Who is absolutely lucky. Param Bhagavanta, he can understand. Not everybody. Vrindavan Das Thakur with writing with full confirmation. Nityananda and Vrindavan Das Thakur going to write with full confirmation that je bhakti gopiganer kahe bhagavate, the kind of exclusive devotional service bhakti we can see in Bhagavatam. You know, that is only available in this world by the mercy of Nityananda. Nitai jare dekhe tahi kare bhajo Gaura Hari. And Gaura Hari is the combined feature of Radha and Govita, Turnara. You know, Nityananda haite paile jagate. Those gopikas, you know, because Bhagavan speaking, I cannot pay to you. This is the only eternal abode of Supreme Lord, Krishna, Vrindavan, inside. Here only this kind of principle, you know, not applicable. Krishna cannot pay to them. I already told. To understand the excellency of Brajavajan, Raganuga Bhajan, you have to go more and more. You know, now you are kindergarten. No, you have to go. Go up and up. Where inside is Vrindavan, only this Raganuga Bhakti available. Nowhere else in the infinity world. Nowhere. Sandi inside Vrindavan. Where Krishna is totally failure to pay them accordingly. Krishna is failure to. Krishna cannot pay. Na paray aham niravadda sangyujam jama abhajano durjano griho singhala sangbrishya tadava pratiyatu sadhuna. This slok is very important. And also yesterday when I was speaking that all rules and regulation, everything set as per Veda, Upanishad, instruction, scriptural instruction, all can be felt useless. Follow by Raganuga Bhakti. Those who are Raganuga Bhakta, they feel all disturbance. Oh, what rules and regulations, what I can do? Rules and regulation, what rules and regulation we can do? Follow what I say. All rules and regulations applicable in the whole world. You can try to get control. Otherwise, mismanagement can be there. Chatur Varnamaya system, Guru Karma Vibhaga Saha. You know, Krishna can speak all these things. But ultimately, those who are Raganubhakta, Rupanugabhakta, for them it is not applicable. Because they are already, their thoughts and feelings, their heart, everything systematized. They are already well organized. They are running towards Krishna. Their feeling is irresistible feeling. You cannot check them. Like you can see, I can discuss. You can see, like yesterday I was speaking. Rukmini Devi, she is not Raganu, you know, actually, she is Madhuras, you know. I am giving this example, but still, I am going to give the feeling of Rukmini Devi. Rukmini Devi is speaking, I am writing one letter to Krishna in Dwaraka through one Brahmin that I cannot stop myself. I am going to break down. Without you, I am going to die. I heard all about you from Naraji Maharaj. And I cannot check myself. I like to run to you. Could you please come and, you know, accept me? You know? There it is written. The sloka I started, I can discuss after. Not now. There, Rukmini ji in Bhagavad Mahapuran, Rukmini ji is speaking. Srutya gunan bhuvana sundara srinna tam te nirvishya karna vivarai haratanga tapam rupam disham dishimatam akhilatma labham tai achita avishati chitram apatrapam me. After hearing all about your beauty and, you know, all leela, everything, I am just hypnotized. I gone mad. I cannot check myself. And as if like shameless, I am like shameless, nirlajya, there is no shame. I like to speak out the truth, what I feel inside my heart. Prabhupada used to explain this sloka and bhikshalaka pritamukam, this also. Sometime I can explain. So now you see the feeling of Rukmini Devi. So how you can feel the mood of, you know, Brajagopikas, if you cannot feel this one. Srutya gunan bhuvana sundaro srinnatam te nirvishya karna vibarai harata harato ango tapam rupam drisham drishimatam akhilarthalavam toyachita vishati chitram apatrapamme. shamelessly I like to run to you. I cannot check myself. This is a condition. So now you try to feel about the feeling of those Brajavasis. Irresistible, you know, they are far, they are Brajavasi, the Sabhaviki Prati, Prithi Krishnapati, Krishna the Sabhaviki Prati, natural attraction. Not artificiality is not there. So when I am speaking this, you know, that it is one kind of disturbance for them. If you are going to make some rules and regulations, everything, which is applicable for other devotees, in Vidhi Marg, everything is applicable, but Ragmar, in Ragmar, all rules and regulations, they like to break, no restriction, nothing, they like to jump into seva. This is called Raganuga Bhakta. Especially, we understand to understand Rupanuga Bhakta, that means we like to understand the mood of Radharani. Under the guidance of Radharani, we can do seva ultimately. If we are finally going to come out successful. See, this all, you know, mismanagement you can feel. In the material world, all system, social system, you know, educational system, all everything system set up. Otherwise, mismanagement can take place. So Krishna wants to regulate the whole world in a very systematic way. That's why Krishna speaking, I am bound to follow this system. Chaturvarna Maya system, Guna Karma Vivagasa, to set up the whole system in the society. But this is not available, this is not applicable and available inside Vrindavan. Because now, na pare aham niravaddha sanyujam. Krishna speaking, I have nothing to pay you. You can get your payment yourself by your highness. Na pare aham niravaddha sanyujam jama avajano durjano kreho singhala. Sangbrishya tadva patiyatu sadhana. You are going to break the whole system of society, all rules and regulation, Vedic system, everything. Why? It's an automatic factor. Because who can stop all Jivatma when they can hear the sound played by Krishna over, you know, on flute? That is why I started with this sloka. Nobody can stop themselves from running. Braja Gopikas, they are running. Because they cannot stop everybody. Hey, where you are going? Where you are going? Stop, stop! Who is going to hear? They are running, running. Because they are going to hear the sound played by Krishna on flutes. Very nice music. Calling. So when you see they are going to break all social system, everything for Krishna. Sangbrishya tadva pati yatu sadhus. They are going to cut all, you know, which is impossible to cut. You have a social system, rules and regulations. This is your daughter, this is your son, this is your father, mother. This kind of relationship, how you can cut? Is it a matter of joke? To speak is very easy. To speak very easy. Try to apply this principle in your life and try to see the result. You know, very... Those who cannot bear one penny loss, they like to do Hari Bhajan. They like to do Raganuga Bhajan. We are gossiping. We are in intoxication of wine and, you know, heroin, brown sugar. Foolish. They cannot. It's one kind of gossiping, you know. So, when Krishna speaking himself, Naparayaham Niravaddha Samyujam, the kind of seva and parallel unbeaten, even it is not possible for me to pay accordingly. Then Krishna is failure. This is called Raganuga Bhakchan, Rupanuga Bhajan. And when they are going to go break up all system of the society, they are going to ignore all the, you know, criticism, everything, you know, everything can be there, but they ignore everything. The same thing I yesterday want to explain in front of you. Prabhupada Saraswati Pad want to explain this. Yesterday I was speaking, na? Don't try to put any rules and regulation on Bhaktisiddhanta Bhavaji Maharaj. Don't try to put any rules and regulation on Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj. Don't try to put any rules and regulation on Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj. They are busy with seva all the time. Prabhupada acting as Acharya, that's why he is coming to watch Arati. Prabhupada cannot do Arati. Are Maharaj, all the 24 hours Arati going on inside the heart of Prabhupada, for Radha Govinda. But please, Prabhupada coming because to show the idealism. Those pure Guru Vaishnava, they need not come to in mud to see Arati, because the Arati going on inside the heart. You foolish, you can compare, they are not coming to see Arati. We are coming, taking trouble to get up and on 4 o'clock. Foolish. Foolish argument. This kind of principle, rules and regulation, we cannot forcefully attribute on Guru Vaishnava. It's all natural. Naturally there. When they are sleeping, they are also they are doing seva. You know, that's why you can remember yesterday you wanted to explain one sloka to prove this point. Prabhupada Saraswati Pad also going to speak. Tabad brahma katha mukti padavi tabad natikti bhavet tabad chapi visinkhalak tamayate na loka veda stitihi tabad sastavidam mitaha kalakala nana bahiravatmasu sri chaitanya padambuja priyajano javat na diggachara. Very important, sir. Very important. Tabad brahma katha. Up to that point, you can be busy with brahma katha, brahma effulgence, this, that. And tabad brahma katha, tabad mukti padavi na tikti pavet. Tikti pavet mane bitter, bitter, bitter. Thu. You know, bitter. Brahma. The topics of Brahma, tavad Brahma katha, tavad Brahma katha, mukti padavi, tavad anatikti bhavet, mukti katha. I like to get salvation, different kind of salvation, you know, mukti. It's kind of topics, big, you know. You cannot feel bitter and bitter and bitter. You cannot feel up to that point. Up to which point? But when you can meet one pure Guru Vaishnava, then you can feel it. Until and unless you are going to meet with a pure Gaur Hari Divakta, Raganuga Bhakta, you know, then you cannot feel bitterness. You can be busy. It's a very good point. Eh? Brahma Katha, Mukti Padavi. Oh, very nice topics. But you can speak on these topics when you can get the kripa of a Gaura Mahajan. Those are full, you know, their heart is always melt up with rasa. Follow. If you are lucky enough to meet with such a devotee, such a, you know, excellent bhakta, whose heart is always full of rasa, continuously harikatha, kriyatam yadi kuto api labhate. You can remember, I like to remind you. Krishna bhakti rasa bhavita mati kriyatam yadi kuto api labhate. Anywhere you get, don't let him go away. If you allow him to go, you are going to miss everything. So you see, Krishna bhakti rasa bhavita mati kriyatam, try to buy. Kriyatam yadi kuto api labhate, anywhere you get. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to show this leela, going to Kayadam, going to meet with Ishwar Bhuripad. It is not a, it is the arrangement of Gauranga himself. But otherwise, why that time Ishwar Bhuripad going there? Is one kind of arrangement of leela, you know. Particularly that time, rather, Ishwar Prabhupada need not go there. It is the arrangement of Gauranga. Why Gauranga going there to offer funeral cake unto a lotus feet of Vishnu for father? It's one kind of human leela. Human leela. But Mahaprabhu going to speak from heart. Prabhu kahe gaya jatta safal amar. Javad dekhilo charan tomar. Prabhu speaking, my coming to Gayadham is just successful because I see your lotus feet. Supreme Lord speaking this way. You see, but still we are so idiot, you know, we cannot realize the excellency of pure Guru Vishnu. We cannot. You know, we cannot understand their mood. Why, how, when they are speaking this way. We cannot understand them. Prabhu kahe gaya jatra safal amar javad dekhilam charan tomar. I see your lotus feet. Now my coming to Gayadham is 100% successful. This is the success of coming to Dhamma, because then I can hear your Harikatha, your Harinam Sankirtan, Ishwar Prabhupada, you know, pure devotee. So, in bonded condition and bonded soul, they cannot understand. So many countless impediments. Even they are less interested to meet with pure devotees. If pure devotee coming in your society, you can big problem, like ghost coming. Oh, big problem. Let him, you know, allow him to go away. If he is there, he can find, you know, big problem. Pure devotees, we cannot allow them to stay in society. We can throw him. Because he's speaking to speak. Naked truth. Why you are doing Gorkhisar Baba is going to speak. Oh, like you can see, I cannot speak in Harikatha. But of course, whatever language Gorkhisar Baba is speaking, surely it is not slack language. It has some inner meaning. I can show the life history of Gorkhisar Baba is saying. You are coming here to do this, eh? Idiot? You think I am foolish, eh? Gorkhisar Baba is speaking. Slag language. I cannot speak. Externally slag language. But it's not slag language. Guru Vaishnava can speak. Because they are Brajavasi. Brajavasi, I asked one, you know, professor in, you know, there in, you know, Vrindavan, who is actually Brajavasi? He is in joking mode speaking. Maharaj, if we can hear all, you know, very jolly way they are speaking, you know, speaking like slag language. Be sure they are Brajavasi. They are speaking all rubbish to Krishna. Terito, you know, they are speaking all rubbish to Krishna also. So they have their power. Those Panda, they can speak, you know, father, mother, everything, they are speaking all slag language for Jagannath. Terito, they are speaking to Jagannath. And Jagannath laughing. They are speaking all rubbish, you know. And Jagannath laughing. Because Jagannath wants to hear this kind of thing. Bhagavan is always in joking mood. Always. Jagannath like to hear. But if you cannot speak that way, it's dangerous. Even we know when Pundarik Vidyanidhi wanted to pass this kind of way mentally. They are actually useless. They are going to use without washing clothes. Jagannath and Balaram coming and slapping. Who are you to pass them this kind of remark? My sevak, whatever seva doing, I'm very happy. Why, who are you to think that way? And slapping. So, we have no power to pass any remark. The Panda, they can do anything. Eh? Jagannath is under their control. Though we should not speak anything against them. You know. You can find they are chewing, you know, bitter leaf and spitting here and there. For them, everything okay. For us, nothing okay. Because they are, you know, Jagannath going to accept, na, whatever they are doing. There is a condition. So, you see, Prabhu speaking, my coming to Gayadham is successful. So, you should also think this way. You are so lucky, you are thinking, staying in Dhamma, hearing Harikatha, enjoying. What more you want? What more you want? You want to know to hell? You want to go to hell? but you can do. So lucky you are, Bhagavan giving you so luck, you are staying in Dhamma, watching Ganga, going, you know, so much thing you are getting faced. Still you are crying, why? You cannot feel your luck, how much lucky you are. So Mahaprabhu going to, you know, in Chaitanya Chaitanya, he find, we think, Krishna Bhakti Rasa Bhavita Amati Kriyatam Yadi Kuto Abhe. Anywhere if you find, don't try to allow him to go away. Try to buy him. Tatro Lollamopi Mulla Mekalam Janma Koti Sukritvair Nalabhate. If you are going to find, you have to pay. What? Lolla. Tremendous desire, greed, you know, to get that kind of Harikatha, that kind of association, you have to think about it. In that case, you have to pay. What is the payment? I already speak. So, the sloka I wanted to explain is Tavada Brahma Katha Mukti Badavi Tavada Natikti Bhavet Tavad Chapi Visankalatamayate Na Loka Veda Stithihi Tavad Nana Vahir Vatmasu, you know, Tavad Brahma Katha Mukti Badavi Tavad Natikti Bhavet Tavad Chapi Visankalatamayate Na Loka Veda Stithihi Tava Sastra Vidam Mitaha Kalakala Nana Bahir Bhatmasu Sri Chaitanya Padambuja Priyajano Javad No Diggacharaha. Diggacharaha. So long as I am not going to see the lotus feet of such a sadhu, those who are resting on the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Makaranda, all the honey dropping, drop by drop coming, those honeybees, our Guru Bharga, they are hovering around the lotus-like flower, you know, lotus feet is like flower, lotus flower, and they are hovering around. You know, you can remember, previously I told this. They actually will have to remember this thing. Kishnat kirtano gano nartano kalapatho jani bhajita sadbhakta valihamsa chakra madupo seni viharaspadam. You can remember this sloka. They are all honeybees. They are roving, hovering around. The lotus like, you know, lotus feet is like flower, lotus flower hovering around. To get honey drop by drop. Ta Sri Chaitanya Padambuja Priyajana Javad Na Dikkachara. Till then we can give value, we can give some, we can go on speaking about this. But when you can understand the, you know, Raganuga Baba from the, you know, from a Guru Vaishnava, Chaitanya Priyajana, Sri Chaitanya Priyajana, Sri Chaitanya Padambuja Priyajana, Javanna Dikkachara. If you can meet with such a great devotee, who is full of rasa, if you can meet with such a devotee, then, you know, then all the systems set in Shastra, you can feel disturbance. Because now you are busy with Raganuga Bhakta. In Raganuga Bhajan, there is no restriction, nothing. In Raganuga Bhajan, there is no restriction. Ignoring all restriction, everything, you know, heavy, dignity. What dignity? You know? Krishna is our friend. Krishna is our sakha. Krishna is our, you know, this way, hero. And this way, you should understand why I told yesterday, this kind of rules, system, everything, you can feel disturbance when you are going to enter into actual Raganuga Bhajan. Tavad Brahma Katha Mukti Badavi Tavad Anatikti Bhavet Tavad Chapi Vishinkala Tamayate Naloka Veda Sthitihi Tava sastra vridam mitaha kalakala nana vahirvatmasu Sri Chaitanya padambuja priyajana javadana dikkachaha. Sastra vridam. I know sastra. You know this kind of fighting going on between two pandit. They are not actually pandit. You know, they are fighting with Shastriya judgment going on. His scriptural judgment, they are going. This way, they are fighting with each other, and we want to hear the mood of Raganuga Bhakta, Rupanuga Bhakta, when they can. Otherwise, how we can realize? So, Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya is speaking rightly. The kind of devotional practice we see, no practice actually. Devotional seva, no practice. Practice I can apply for, you know, those who are trying. Je bhakti gopiganer kahe bhagavate. In Bhagavatam, the kind of exclusive seva by gopikas we find for Krishna, that jagat, whole world going to get by the mercy of Nityananda. You see your luck. Nityananda is there. I love Nityananda, means it is sure that I can get it. Assurance. Nityananda haite taha pailo jagate. In this world, by the mercy of Nityananda, who not getting? Who not getting? I can give you example. You know, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, you know, night time watching dream. Nityananda coming and putting his lotus, you know, feet on head. Utho, utho, Krishnadas, Krishnadas, get up. Go to Vrindavan where you can get everything, all waiting there. You know, your seva, you can go. Nityananda. Raghunath Das Gosai, when approaching Nityananda, Nityananda speaking, Nikateno aso choda, bhago dure dure, Aaj lagu paiyachi dondibo tumare. You are so clever, huh? You are staying always away from me. Today I have the chance to get your, you know, I reach you, you know. You are within my reach. Aaj lagu paiyachi dondi, I can give you punishment. What kind of punishment, Prabhu, you like to give? You will have to arrange all prasadam, card, chira, you know, flat rice, everything, you know. Fruits and blah, everything for all devotees. Ah, Raghunath, very happy. Oh, this kind of punishment you like to be. Okay, Prabhu. So this way Nityananda is in always in joking mood. When Nityananda is going to kick Sivananda, only Sivananda can understand the meaning and Nityananda understands. Nobody else. Even the wife of Sivananda crying, you know, is going to, you know, and nephew of Sivananda crying, I, my, you know, Sivananda, my, you know, maternal uncle, he is very famous man, he is a Gosai going to kick on his chest, is not good. But Sivananda understand, Prabhu, I like to get this kind of kick from you, you know, because Nityananda going to make him sole agent of Raganuga Champak, you know, Lata, you know, this Sivananda. Follow, I forget, what is Chit, Champak Lata, I think, I forget. Chitrasakhi, no, Chiksoli Gram. Anyway, this way actually we see that Nityananda going to make me sole agent of Radha Krishna Prema. When going to kick me? This kind of joking mood going on with Nityananda Prabhu always, you know. So, about Krishna Das, about Raghunath Das, about Sivananda, who not? Everywhere. You can give this kind of joking mood. But anyway, the ultimate secret reason is that by the mercy of Nityananda, they are getting all bandara, bandar, good, full bandara of Krishna Prema. So it is true, Vrindavan Das Thakur say, Je Bhakti Gopika Ganer Kahe Bhagavate Nityananda Haite Taha Pailo Jagate. Whole world. You know, this, in this material world, you know, those who are lucky, they are going to get it. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing with full enthusiastic mood. Jaya Jaya Nityanando, Jaya Jaya Nityanando, Nityanando Ram, Jahar Kipate Painu Vrindavan Dham. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, Chaitanya Charitamrita. Jaya Jaya Nityanando, Nityanando Ram, Jahar Kipate Painu Vrindavan Dham. By His mercy, I am going to get Vrindavan place. By place in Vrindavan, I get. Jaya Jaya Nityananda Jaya Kipamai. Jaha Ita Painu Rupa Sanatan Asraya. By their mercy, by His mercy, I am going to get the shelter of Rupa Sanatan, etc. Jaya Jaya Nityananda Charan Aravindo. Jaha Ita Painu Sisiradha Govindo. Fully declaring. By the mercy of Nityananda Charanaravindo, I am going to get Radha Krishna Seva. I mean, Rasa Bhakta, Rasik Bhakta. So this way actually, all the time you have to realize this point. Not that dry philosophy cannot give you any success. Always try to realize from heart what I mean to say. You have to understand. Rupanuga bhajan, actually, bhajan is not, you know, a joking. But to speak about Raganuga bhajan. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, Sadhan saran lila tahatena karo hela kai mone koriya susa. Vrindavandas Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, Narottama Thakur, sorry. So long I was discussing about Krishnadas Kaviraj, Vrindavandas Thakur Mahasaya, Nityananda. Now, I like to, you know, discuss one topics by Narottama Thakur. Narottama Thakur writing in his Kirtan, Sadhan Saran Lila Tahatena Karo Hela Kaimane Kariya Susar. Same thing, Kaimane Kariya Susar mean, you know, same advice by Rupa Goswami Pad. Tishtana Vajay Tadunuragi Jananugami Kalam Naid Akhilam Iti Vodesha Saram. Same thing. Sadhan smaran lila tatena korahela. You should not ignore, you should not, you know, ignore your bhajan. Especially those who, you know, ultimately you are going to get, na, if you are going to get full kippah of Guru Vishnams, sadhan smaran lila, ultimately you are to get. Kaya mane kariya sisar, all, because if mind is settlement of your mind and body, everything, should be fast. If there is no settlement of your mind, that is why kaimane kariya susar mean, first of all, try to get settlement of your mind and body, everything. You know. Same thing Rupa Goswami was speaking. Na, we cannot allow even fraction of second to go in vain. All the time we'll have to utilize this for Krishna bhajan. And Rupa Goswami was speaking, you will have to mind and your speech, I mean tongue, should be parallel. Your mind going to sing the glories, you know, of Supreme Lord, and you should, mind you should apply there. Mane also be in parallel condition. Yesterday you can remember I was speaking regarding meditation, there's three things. One is the object of meditation, another is the meditation, this procedure, another is who is going to do meditation. Three factors are related here. If three factors are in one line, no zigzag, no up-down, then your meditation is successful. So this kind of meditation, this material, you know, in this material, you know, material world is almost impossible. Some Rishi Muni they are doing, But their meditation is separate type of meditation. But our inside Vrindavan, we need not sit in a solitary place to meditate on Krishna. Because everywhere Krishna. Everywhere, wherever they are going to look, whatever they are going to think, whatever they do, everywhere Krishna and Krishna, full of Krishna. So, you know, they are doing meditation, opening their eyes. A fish, have you seen one fish going to put twinkling? Have you seen any twinkling procedure in a fish? Fish always opening eye. No twinkling procedure. No. Follow. Those gopikas, they are actually doing, openly they are doing meditation. Oh, their whole life is meditation. What to speak about sitting in a, you know, solitary place, concentrated mind, try to check your mind by pranayam, this, that, but you are not doing sankirtan, your body is also not good. So, by the advice of Krishna, you can take help very sincerely for 10 minutes, 15 minutes. What wrong in it? Where is approved? But those who are busy with sankirtan, dancing, singing, you know, sankirtan mean like Gauranga Mahapurvi. They are lucky actually. So, Kaimone Koriya Susar, by this word, Narottamaru Mahatma Thakur wanted to advise us first to get settlement of our mind and, you know, heart and body, everything should be in paragraph. Otherwise, this kind of disturbance you can feel. Because the topmost bhajan, now when final, when you are going to reach, you know, final step of your bhajan, final step means all the time, sankirtan, harinam kathakirtan. It's called final stage. Sadhan smaran lila tatena karohila kayamana kuryasisa. This kind of advice we are getting from Narottama Thakur. So, this kind of advice can become useless for us if you are not going to follow particular procedure. Because in this procedure, I already told everything. This procedure means you will have to be offenseless. There should not be offense in Harinam, Aparasanno. First of all, you have to take special care, you know, very careful about your bhajan without any offense. Bhajan kiya anusthitale, automatically you can avoid, eliminate all your anartha, automatically, it's an automatic procedure. And as far as you are going to, you know, eliminate your anartha from heart, chitta, your heart become purified, can get purified, and there is no kama, no separate desire, all totally harmonized with Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan, all your desire, mind, everything. Then okay. When kama all gone, no separate desire, nothing, then you can get, in the way of prema, you can get, you know, everything in the way of bhava, you can get premier kramanusare bhajan unnati, you can get improvement in the procedure of your bhajan, because now if baba coming, then you are going to step into prema also. And also yesterday I was speaking about prem bhakti, how different kind of prem bhakti is. Prem bhakti labhe pare sadhak atantik rupe, when they are going to get prem bhakti, then and only then the heart become totally free of any kama, totally stainless. Otherwise not. This kind of bhajan is really rare. This kind of bhajan is really rare, really rare. But we keep off. But we keep off because our Guru Varga is all Raganuga Varga, Rupanuga Varga, Rupanuga Guru Varga. So we can keep off safely. Though I am useless, but I can keep off. I am trying my best. All the time you will have to keep off. If you want to express your hopeless condition, that means you are going to lose everything. We must keep off. We know We should realize our present condition, painful condition, useless we are. And still we can keep hope that our Guru Varga, Raganuga, Rupanuga, Guru Varga, so we can keep hope. Yogyata vichare kichu nahi pai, tomara koruna sar. If Guru Maharaj is going to, you know, check up my all activities and qualities, you know, my qualities, then Guru Maharaj cannot give me diksha because I am not qualified. The only reason Guru Maharaj is going to show causeless mercy doesn't mean Guru Maharaj is going to show causeless mercy, I can, like mad, crazy, I can ignore it. I can do. He is showing causeless mercy, so I can also do fancifully. No. So, yogyata vichare kichu na pai. If I want to, Rai Ramananda Sangbal going to deal to his so secret topics, so secret. Ultimately, Mahaprabhu going to show us the topmost, you know, point, peak point. Radha Bhav. Impossible. Impossible. Impossible to understand. So, what kind of preparation, what kind of sincerity, what kind of effort should be there on our part to understand? Only we can hear Rai Ramananda saying, okay, Maharaj, not that. You have to be very careful for that. This way, actually, tomorrow I can also discuss about without. You know, getting the dust particle from the lotus feet of our Raganuga Guru Varga, I mean Radharani ultimately, Anaradha Radha Padambujo, this sloka I can discuss tomorrow. Very, Raghunath Das Goswami speaking, very exclusive way. So, to enter into Rai Ramananda Sangha, to realize from heart what is there, in Rai Ramananda Sangbad, we must follow all rules and regulations, everything in toto. Otherwise, our discussion incomplete, we cannot understand. What is the condition? What sophisticated thoughts there? Brajavasis, those who are, you know, Brajagopikas, their heart is so sophisticated. In this condition, it is impossible to realize. In Bhagavatam it is written, Uddhavji Maharaj speaking that etaha param tanuvrito bhubi gopabaddho govinda eva nikhilatmani ruro bhavaha banchanti yad bhavad bhiyo munayo vayancha King Brahma Janma Bhir Ananto Kathara Sasya. You know. Actually, follow. Suti Gan, they are also going to get this kind of love. Evake, by this word, Uddhavji Maharaj, going to show the excellency of the glories of those Brajagopikas. Uddhavji Maharaj crying and speaking that no, we are all expecting Brahma, Sankha, Rishi, Muni, I myself also, Asamo, Charananu, Jusama, Hansam, Istarecho. Finally, Uddhavji speaking, I am just unqualified. Uddhavji is so humble, going to get the, you know, dust particle, one dust particle, not so many dust particles. One dust particle from the lotus feet of Gopikas, Brahma expecting, Sankar expecting. So, Uddhavji Maharaj speaking, Asa Maho, Aho, Aho Asa, Asa Maho, Charan Renu, Jusha Mahamsa. Renu, only singular number. Not Renavaha. Bahuvachan is not there. Asa mahacharana renu. Jusa mahamsa. Kimopi, can I get this kind of chance to take birth in inside Vrindavan as a and a creeper, treason keeper, Gulmalata Aushadhinam, Aushadhi, not even tree, Gulmalata Aushadhinam, Aushadhi, you know. This kind of expectation, Raganuga Bhakta, Rupanuga Bhakta, naturally they are so humble. Naturally they are so humble, absorbingly. They are busy with seva. So Raganuga Bhajan, doing you are going to, you know, show your, you know, vanity, possession, the money, everything, your rank, position, foolish number one. You want to make fool of us. So Uddhavji Maharaj, by this word, Uddhavji Maharaj want to speak, etaha param tanuvrito bhubi gopabaddha. Those who are gopabadhu, brajagopikas, they are, you know, they are topmost lucky. Eta param tanuvrito bhubi gopabaddha govindo eva nikhilatmani rudabhava. In each and every heart, Krishna speaking, Krishna staying, Krishna sitting in the form of Paramatma Super Soul. And for that Supreme Lord, they are having, they are growing Rudo Bhava. Their Bhava is so high peak, excellent Bhava. Govinda eva akhilatmani, in Govinde, they are going to get Rudo Bhava. All their mind and heart, everything running towards Krishna for seva. Rudo Bhava. Banchanti yad bhava bhiyo munayoho. All money receives, they are also going to expect. I myself, Banchanti yad bhava bhiyo munayoho vayancha. Our king, Brahma janma bhir ananta kathara sasya. What I can do it? The lifespan like Brahma? What is the utility? What is the utility of the life of Brahma? I can want to get the lifespan of Brahma. What I can do? Yeah? What use? What use actually? When we are going to Krishna Katha, if we are going to get tremendous attraction. Tremendous attraction for Harikatha, Kirtan. You know, like without water you cannot live. Like a fish, if taken out of water, going to die. If this kind of situation, you know, going to touch your heart, then be sure, it's very good symptom. Those who are going to feel tremendous attraction from Krishna Katha, what they can do with the Bahu Brahma Janme Kiya, what we can do, big lifespan of Brahma, what he can do, or one by one, you know, Brahma Janma, so many Brahma Janma, what he can do, what is the utility? Those who are growing tremendous attraction for Harikatha. King Brahma Janma Bhir Ananta Kathara Sasya, tremendous attraction for Harikatha. Harikatha, tremendous attraction if you are feeling, that means your progress of bhajan is very, very good, positive. Harikathai ruchi, Mahaprabhu speaking, Tomar harikathai ruchi tumi mahabhagvaman, jar harikathai ruchi se mahabhagvaman. Those who are growing tremendous attraction for Harikatha, they are really lucky. So, to grow taste in Harikatha is so high thing. It's not a matter of joke. So, it is Buddhavji Maharaj speaking this way. Etaha param tanavito bhubi gopabaddha govinda eva nikhilatmani rudabhava. Or heart to heart, every heart, Krishna going to sit there as a, in the form of Paramatma, and that Krishna in Vrindavan playing Nanda Nandan Krishna, And Bhojagopikas, they are speaking. In Brahmar Gita, Radharani is speaking. Krishna gone. Okay, Krishna gone. But we cannot cut his topics. We cannot avoid his topics. Krishna gone, but we cannot leave Krishna Katha. It is our, you know, going to give us full protection. That's why Gopika Gan, when singing in Gopi Gita, singing this way, na. Tava kathamritam tapta jivanam kaviviriritam kalma sapaham. This one. Harikatha is amrita. Bhavani can feel tremendous attraction. Then it's very good symptom. Sabanchanti bhava bhiyo munayo vayancha king brahma janma bhir anant katha rasasya. What he can do? If we are going to get taste and rasa in Krishna katha, that's when Krishna is himself present with us. Krishna himself present in Krishna katha. So no problem. Radharani is going to feel that Krishna is with Harikatha, Krishna is already there. Krishna is already there in Harikatha. So they are going to think that way. Now, I like to touch yesterday, could not complete because it is impossible to complete. I am thinking how to finish. Yesterday I was speaking about Radharani and different sakhis, different kind of grades of sakhis. Tomorrow also I can also discuss some very secret topics also. Today I like to touch these topics actually. So all loko dharma, veda dharma, deho dharma karma, lajja dhajyos, deho sukho, atma sukho marmo, dustajya ajyad arjopatho nijoparijan sajane kare jato tadan bhatsan sarvatyak kori kare krishne rajan krishna sukh hetu kare prem sevan. Ihake koiye krishne diro nurag satcho dhautavaste jaiche nahi kono dhag. Stainless seva. Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami writing in Chaitanya Charitamrita. It is really, this kind of feeling should come inside your heart, otherwise useless. All different kind of social status, social regulation, restriction, Veda Dharma, or body related Dharma Karma, or shyness, patience, or any matters related to my body, enjoyment, Sukha, enjoyment, Atma Sukha, Marma, Dustajyo, Arjopat, they are going to break all the strict restriction there in Arjopat. Ja, Dustajyo, Sajjana, Majjo, Kathancha, Hitva, Pathancha, Hitva, I spoke. This, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami is saying. All relatives and friends and father, they are going to criticize. They are going to beat, they are going to speak all Ravi's husband and father-in-law, mother-in-law. They are going to ignore everything for the total satisfaction of Krishna. They like to do seva of Krishna. They like to give full satisfaction to Krishna. There actually this call in Chaitanya Charitamrita, that is called strong anurag. That is called tremendous affinity in Krishna, tremendous prema. Then we can. This kind of prema, externally, outside people can speak. It is very bad. No ethical character, nothing. They can go on passing this kind of remark like dog. They can bark, they can start barking, and we can also ignore them. Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami is speaking. Shukla vastre moshi bindu yoichena lukai. Satcha dhauta vastre yoichena hi kuno dhak. Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami. And Jagadananda Pandit is going to speak. Shuklo vaste mashi, you know. Shuklo vaste moshibindu yoichena lukai. Mahaprabhu, it is the, Mahaprabhu going to speak. Shuklo vaste means white color, white, totally white color, totally white color, milk white color, cloth is there. If there is any small strain of ferric oxide, you know, then it looks bad. From externally, you can. Mahaprabhu giving example that Raganuga Bhajan so nice, you can claim that you are doing Raganuga Bhajan. Mahaprabhu giving example that if one beautiful lady, top to bottom, all beautiful, from the nail of the leg up to hair on the top, in the head, on the head. Oh, very beautiful. Mahaprabhu giving this example. If there is one white spot of leprosy, white leprosy, you know? Mahaprabhu giving this example. If there is one small spot, white spot of leprosy, all the beauty gone to water. Oh my God. Oh, so nice, beautiful lady, you know? Like Devi, but just one small spot, white spot of leprosy, making all useless. Sukleva suklovaste moshibindu joichena lukai. Mahaprabhu speaking, giving the example. White one, very nice white cloth. If there is one strain, ready stain, suklovaste moshibindu, everybody can say, hey, they were from this, you know, this strain coming. So, you can understand the quality and the grade of a Raganuga Bhakta. Now we can realize, what is the stage when I can do Raganuga Bhakta? Not a matter of joke, it's not gossiping. Krishnadas Kubiraj Goswami is, you know, here speaking in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Mahapu, ihare kahiye kishne diro anurag, sachya dhauta vaste joiche nahi kuno dhag. You know, this mamekam saranam bhaya, there is the ideal example. Not even Arjuna. Nobody can. We cannot compare with anybody. Mamekam saranam bhaya, this slog is totally in, you know, Vishuddha Prem. Here, if we apply this, it's very applicable here. In the case of those gopikas, you know. Atoev kam preme bahuto antar. There is a havoc difference between kama and prema. Externally, you can find kama and prema all same, but not same. Atoev kam preme bahuto antar. Kam andhatamo prem hai nirmal bhaskar. Atev kam preme bahuto antar. It's a havoc difference. We cannot even compare. And parakya bhav, why sakya and parakya? The excellency of prema going to increase, you know, overflow in the case of parakya. In present condition, you cannot realize this point. You can think something wrong. You can think something moral character, everything. Suppose you are moral character, Maharaj is going to, you know, disturb this moral character. No, nothing. All morality, all idealism, all honesty, all everything. If you are going to show for Krishna, then it is valuable. Otherwise, all useless. Why parakya bhav? I must go in detail to explain, brothers, otherwise there is every possibility that you can misunderstand me. Follow what I say. So, Swakya, Lakshmi, Devi in Vaikuntha, or in Dwarka or Maisi is there, wives of Krishna, Solo Haja, 16,108, you know, they are Swakya, Maishivan. And parakya exclusive. Parakya nowhere available. Madhuras can be divided into Sakya, Parokya, Parokya, Sakya. But impossible. No way you can do it. Only inside Vrinda. Only and only. And I already declared that karma, if any smell of self-interest, it is called karma, is blind. Blind. Andhatama and prem is Nirmal Bhaskar. But bright, bright and bright, like, you know, Ujjwala, you know, Nirmal Bhaskar. Bhaskar means actually Surjo, Niprem, Nirmal Bhaskar. Whenever prem going to rise, prema, bhava going to rise, I already explained, when this prema Surya going to rise before bhava, everything can come. After that, you can, your heart can melt up. You can feel all smooth, everything, and your heart can melt up. You can feel like glue. You know, it's called asakti. You know, asakti in Krishna. Follow this way. So yesterday I was touching this point. I forget to explain. Five different kind of, you know, sahachari. Sahachari means those who are serving Radharani. They can be divided into five different parts. One is actually Sakhi. Another is Nitya Sakhi. Another is Pran Sakhi. Another group is Priya Sakhi. Another is Param Presta Sakhi. All different kind of, you know, division, classification. You should understand. Sakhi, Nitya Sakhi, Pran Sakhi, Priya Sakhi, Param Presta Sakhi. Among them, there is also some diversity. If I go on discussing, it will take 1 year, 2 years. I don't know when I can be like mad. I can go on. Among them, Sakhis, all Sakhis among them, those who are having some partiality for Krishna, Adhik Sneha, they are actually Sakhi. They are actually Sakhi. Like Brinda, Kundalata, Vidya, Dhanishta, you know, Kushumika, Kamada, Atrei, Praviti, Sakhi, Sabhav Sampanna. They love Radharani, undoubtedly. They love Radharani from heart, but they have some partiality. It's called actually Sakhi. They have some extra, you know, affection for Krishna. And those who are having some extra love for Radharani, they are called that it's a Nitya Sakhi. Jini going to show extra love, extra partiality for, you know, Adhik Sneha for Radharani, they are Nitya Sakhi. Like Kasturi Manjari, Mahagya, Mani Manjari, you know, they are actually all Nitya Sakhi. And among those Nitya Sakhi, those are vital Sakhi. They are very vital. They are doing some vital seva. They are Pran Sakhi. They are like Tulsi, very secret seva. You know, Sasi Mukhi, Chandarekha, Priyambada, Madhumati, Pasanti, Kalavasini, Ratnavali, Malati, Korpura, Latika, Prabhiti, they are all Prana Sakhi. So understand, you see what I say. They are called Prana Sakhi. So above mentioned Nitya Sakhi, among them, those who are Mukha, vital points, they are playing. It's called Prana Sakhi, like Tulsi, everything I speak, Priyambada, Chandarekha, Madhumati, everything I speak, Korpura, you know, this way. They all are almost equal like Vrindadevi. Vrindavaneshwari, Vrindavaneshwari, Radharani, Dayamayi, they are almost same in color, in, you know, almost in same figure, everything. Roop and beauty, almost same. And Malati, Chandralatika, Guno Chuda, Badam, you know, Chandrika, Prema Manjari, Kandarpa Sundari, oh, Koti Koti, Koti Shankhak, Braja Sundari, they are Priya Sakhi. Among them, those who are very vital, playing vital part, among them, those who are going to play very, very vital part, they are actually Param Prestha Sakhi. They are actually Param Prestha Sakhi. All they are going to realize the heart of Radharani, all Sakhi understand. But specially, it is written that Lalita, Visakha, Chitra, Champakalata. Champakalata actually, you know, our in Gaur Lila, you know, Sivananda Sen, Champakalata. You know. So you see, they are Param Prestha Sakhi, they are Lalita, Visakha, Chitra, Champakalata, Ranga Devi, Sudevi, Tungabhidra, Indurekha. They all actually, you know, they are Param Prestha Sakhi there. So classification you understand? They are having equal love for Radha and Krishna. But still, though they have, they are going to express their almost same love for Radha Krishna, equal attraction, Radha Govinda. Still, they are going to take the part of Radharani if there is any fighting, hey, what you are doing, yeah, Krishna, this way, that there is that then, Krishna going to fight, then they are coming in the, you know, in the party of Radharani. Krishna Paksha, in favor of Radharani. They are going to give judgment. Who are you? Don't touch my Sakhi. You know, let me see how you can, how power you have, Lalita speaking. Let me see how you can touch my Sakhi, Radhika. Let me see how power, what power you have in front of me. This kind of move. So, Jadabhi, though they have almost equal, you know, love, same, samosneho sampanna, still, if there is any fighting, this, that, grouping, then they are going in the group of Radharani. And the age is also different ages there, not same age. Vayasandhi, some are growing age, some already having, you know, adolescent age. Somebody full, you know, youth age. So, Kalavati, Pravidhi Naika, Bhaya Sandhita, they are all small, very small. Dhanya, Pravidhi, Navajovans, they are going to grow. And Radhika, they are Bhakta Jovana Sampanna. They are going to like full-fledged woman, Sakhi. Chandavali Bhavati, Purno Jovana, Chandavali. Paddha Bhavidir Vayasa Purna Yogana. Purna Yogana, they are full age. So many different categories we can find, but who can hear, who can realize? Who can hear, who can realize, not a matter of joke. You know. So, I was discussing yesterday, so far as the different stages in the gradual development or promotion of prema, starting from sraddhya to prema, have been dealt with by Sri Rupa Goswami in his Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, up to prema. But after prema, so many secret things that you can find in other books. Rupa Goswami Pada write in details about those things in very exclusively. It is very urgent, very 100% it is, you know, necessary to explain here in a nutshell how prema further going to unveil the mystery itself into sneham, sneho, mana, pranaya, raga, anuraga, bhava and mahabhava. This is very important thing. In relation to Supreme Lord, they are going to express this kind of, you know. So though prema functions in all 12 sthayi bhavas, out of that you can remember when I was thinking about sthayi bhava, this that I was bound to discuss about some 5 principal, primary and 7 secondary. Sthayi bhavas, etc., I mean permanent sentiments, sthayi bhava. 5 primary experiences, example, santa, dasa, sakya, basala, and madhura. And 7 secondary, we should also learn it, we should know it. Hasya, hasya means laughing, you know, mood actually. Hasya, you know. Karuna, Rudra, Veera, you know. Vayankara, Pibatsa, and Adbhuta. All 7. And together with the 5 principal, I mean primary, together with that, if I add now 7 different, you know, sthayi bhavas, all in total 12. Adbhuta. It is essentially in Madhura, you know, sthayi bhava, rati, you know, it is essentially, it must be there. It's a time to time, you know. You know, some Sanchari Baba coming and going, but it is written, though prema functions in all the 12 Sai Baba's permanent sentiment, you know, still it is essentially in Madhura sthayi bhava rati only. That is rolls ever more on and on, they are increasing, and in all the manifold fine, you know, sheds and ripples different way. Therefore, Madhura Bhava has been accepted to be the highest expression of prema in the realm of the Absolute Divinity. It is true. Rupa Goswami Pad going to deal all in details in Rasamrita Sindhu, but up to Rupa Goswami Pad. Rupa Goswami Pad want to, we can find in Rasamrita Sindhu, beginning from prema, you know, it is discussing up to prema, you know, Baba express. But in Ujjwal Nilmani, going to discuss the prema and reaching up to Mahabhava, all in details. Not in Rasamrita, separately, because common people can misunderstand, they cannot understand. So here we give a very short note on Madhura Rati culminating in Mahabhava as described in Ujjwal Nilmani. But today I think I cannot get sufficient time to discuss. I can touch only, because other sevas are there, I will have to run. The Supreme Lord, you know, the Supreme Transcendental and Sole Enjoyer of the supra-minded erotic sentiments finds his highest expression in Madhura Bhava, also called Madhura Rati, which is a sthayi bhava or permanent sentiments or feeling. In this Madhura Sthayi Bhava, Sri Krishna is the only object. Nothing there. Only and only. Krishna is the only object. And the transcendental gopikas, damsels of Braja, are the objects. They are going to accept now. You know, Vishoy Ashray. You know, familiar with this word. Vishoy and Ashray. Krishna is the only hero. He is the subject, Vishoy, and all Vajagopikas, they are Ashray, objects. When the Madhura Sthayi Bhava combines with four ingredients, I told, Vibhava, Anubhava, Swatika and Sanchari, it is called Madhura Prema or Madhura Rasa. You know, Madhura, Prema, or, you know, actually Rasa, Madhura Rasa. Itself, Sai Baba cannot, you know, create Rasa, but it's, you know, the mixing of this Vibhava, Anubhava, Swatika, Sanchari. Sanchari Baba sometime coming and going, not staying. So this way, when it is mixing with, you know, four ingredients in the way of making rasa, Vibhava, Anubhava, Swatika and Sanchari Bhava, going to make rasa. As already stated, already is, you know, declared, all this conception have nothing mundane about them. There are no material touch in it, nothing. And they are technical expression of supermundane realm of Supreme Lord. It is inconceivable, we cannot explain it, but somehow trying. And can be experienced only by the genuine spiritual devotees, those who are really interested. Those who are from heart, they are going mad to get entry into Raganuga Bhajan. Only and only they can feel this thing. For other people, this is only one technical term, nothing else. For other, those who are, you know, that kind of kripa, if not there, you know, they are only doing simple practice, for them it is only a technical term. But those who are actually genuine devotees, already getting the kippa of Raganuga Bhakta, Raganuga Bhakta, they are very sincerely they are doing through under the shelter of Harinam Prabhu, under the shelter of pure Guru Vaishnava, Raganuga Bhakta, and overall discussion means, under the guidance of, you know, under the shelter of Harinam Prabhu, only for them it is a matter of feeling. Outside people, they cannot feel. Technically, they can know. You know, this kind of Baba, this kind of, you know, things is inconceivable. We cannot even, you know, it is almost impossible for common people to understand. That's why Rupa Goswami took trouble to give all in details, not in Rasamrita Sindhu, because Rasamrita Sindhu is open to all, almost, those who are trying in Gauriya Bhajan for them. And Ujjwala Lalmini not open to all, strictly prohibited. When I am going to discuss about the qualities of a Raganuga Bhakta, discuss next topics maybe. Next topics. Then I can show you then what Bhaktivinoda Thakur want to speak, what Prabhupada, what Jiva Goswami Path, or Raghunath Das Goswami, or I can show you. Otherwise you cannot feel. It's a big problem. So this kind of, you know, this kind of bhava is almost rare actually. And only possible in the case of, you know, those gopikas and those who are really going to do Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan, for them it is applicable, not for outside people. Now, I can discuss all in details. I can try to discuss tomorrow. But I like to touch the sloka I started with. What I mean to say is that those who are actually Rupanuga devotees, those who are doing bhajan under the guidance of Radharani ultimately, they can all hear the sound, sweet sound, very sweet mellow sound of this music. I mean, music means Bangshid Dhani, the sound coming out from the fruit of Krishna. Eternally it is present. Eternally it is present, but common people, they cannot feel it. I can touch one or two points about this. You can remember that when Krishna going to play on fruits and calling all the gopikas, though we have no right to discuss this thing, but still I know you are all almost like jackfruit, you know, kept under the supervision of carbide. When jackfruit in green stage kept inside carbide, now automatically it can get kila ke kathal paka diya. You know. So Keshav Goswami was speaking very heavily. Those who are not actually, you know, naturally ripe jackfruit, they want to forcefully want to echode paka. Keshav Goswami, you know, Baman Goswami was speaking. Keshav Goswami, echode paka. And so I am sure that you all gone through it without my permission. So I am bound to speak. What's wrong in it? You know, without my permission, you are all going to, you know, search everything to become Raganuga Vakta very quickly. And I cannot do Raganuga Vakta. I have no qualification. I have no qualification. How I can do? You know, you are all qualified. You know. So, Bangshid Dhani is eternally present. And be sure when Bangshid Dhani, Krishna going to play on the fruits, only those who are having this kind of tremendous, you know, bhakti, parakya bhava bhakti, only they can hear. That is the excellency of that Bangshid Dhani. Bangshid Dhani Maharaj, Bangshid Dhani going on, so everybody can hear. No! No! Still today, Bangshid Dhani there. Only those who are that kind of excellent devotees, they can hear. Only they can hear. Through Nilachale Mahaprabhu, you can find how Mahaprabhu feeling attraction for Krishna. He is himself Krishna. But he is going to show the mood of Radharani. You can get clear conception about it. All misconception about Raganuga Bhakta, Rupanuga Bhakta. They think we can memorize some sloka from Ujjal Nilmani. And also due to age, I sometimes forget so many things. How I can do Raganuga Bhakta, Bhakti? You know. This way, Bangshid Dhani going on eternally present, and when inside Vrindavan you can find Krishna going to play on the fluids, and only those gopikas, they can feel attraction, those who are already having this kind of mood. Not everybody. Not that Yashodama can hear and this everybody. No, it is exclusive. Only Krishna going to call them for Rasa Leela. Only they can hear. And naturally they are feeling restless. And all other people searching the reason for why they are feeling so restless. Chanchal. They cannot find. They cannot hear. As soon as they are going to hear the sound of that fruits played by Krishna, they cannot stay inside room. They become restless, they become mad. That's why the sloka I started with, I like to touch this leg. Sometime I can explain by the mercy of Guru Varga. That's why it is written, there is any such woman, any such gopi there in this world who can avoid the attraction of the fluids played by Krishna? Nobody can do it. Whereas, I already told that how Rukmini Devi, who is Lakshmi, Mahalakshmi, how she is feeling attraction, you know? And so we should consider those cases, very important. Krishna is all attractive. Narayan is also attractive, but I am discussing about Krishna. About Narayan also I can give example. How the flowers and chandan and tulsi offered already unto the lotus feet of Narayan and the Chatusan going to get the only the smell. They're going to feel some agitation, excitement. That's why in Bhagavatam you can find it is in third canto when you know your Chatusan going there and Jai Vijay case there. It is written there, Siddhanta, in third canto. Tasya Aravindo Nayanasya Pada Aravindo Kinjal Kamisro Tulasi Makaranda Vayuhu Antaragataha Sabivarena Chakara Tesham Sanchovam Aksharajushamupi Chitta Tanyaha. You understand? Tasharavindanayanasa Padaravinda Kinjalka Misra Tulasi Makarandavayuhu Antaragataha Savivarena Chakara Tesham Sanchovam Aksharajusamupi Chittatena Tonam. Previously they were busy to do Aksharajusam Om Itiye Kyakshar Bammo Akshar. They used to do bhajan. But as soon as the smell from the lotus feet of Narayan, I mean the all tulsi, chandan, flower, smell, fragrance coming, they feel agitation, excitement, and they are feeling excitement. After that, they are chitta tanu, they feel reaction inside their heart and mind. And they are growing bhakti. Follow. If in the case of Narayan, this kind of attraction, Kulosekar writing so many things, but about Krishna, what we can say? Nanda Nandan Krishna. Whereas about Chatusan, it is written, Tasya Aravinda Nayanasya Pada Aravinda Kinjal Kamisra Tulasi Makaranda Vayuhu Antargataha Savivarena Chakara Tesham Sankshobham Aksharajusham Vichitta Tanaha. But about Krishna, about those gopikas, what kind of remark we can say? Whereas, you know, Rukmini Devi also feeling attraction. Rukmini Devi, I already give this description, you know. Rukmini Devi crying and writing letter, very urgent letter, you know. She is going to die. Srutya gunana bhuvana sundara sinnatamte nirvishyakarna vivarai harato angatapam rupam drisham drishyamatam akhilarthalavam tayyachita vishati chitram apatrapamme. But we are thinking about this gopika. Kastri angate kalapadam mritabena gitam sanmahita charja charitatna chale trulakyam trailakya sauhagamidam chanidiksharupam jad godri jodrumiga pulakan vibram kastri angate kalapadam mritabena gitam sanmahita charja charitat chale na chale trilokyam trailakya sauhagamidam cha nirikshrupam jagodrujo drumamigaha pulakan vibhram vanchakalpatarvasike pasindu bevacha patitanam pavana bhavishna vyo namo namo.